30 years ago, this quiet little town faced the biggest storm it had ever seen. Howled through the homes of families as they watched their roofs get carried away like kites into the sky. But despite all the devastation, something miraculous happened that day.